NordVPN is one of the top-rated VPNs out there. And you know, I do this a lot. I test VPN after VPN, trying to find the best options for viewers. Nord is the best bet for anyone who wants to torrent and needs responsive customer service agents. Nord, in my opinion, is the best VPN overall. And while I love the service and am a huge fan of what Nord has done over the years, it's not going to be the best option for everyone. Today, what I am going to focus on is the setup, compatibility, using Nord, and the pros and cons, and give you insights into what you can expect from NordVPN. Whether you go with NordVPN or another option, that's up to you. However, I did drop a link in the description box below with a coupon for signing up for NordVPN if you want to give it a try. One of the main pros of Nord is that it's easy to get started. You can download the available app for Android, Windows, iOS, macOS, Firefox, Chrome, Linux, and more. Open the app, install it, and then click on the country you want to browse from. Quick Connect will automatically connect you to one of the 5,200 plus servers available. What's neat is when you open the app, you'll see a map with a list of pins to choose servers from all over the world. Desktop and mobile apps both have the same interface and functionality. For me, this is a major benefit because I can use the app on any device I want. And you can connect 6 devices on a single account. Of course, NordVPN also offers unlimited bandwidth, so you can download torrents on one device, stream 4K on another, and never worry about bandwidth issues. Nord will automatically choose the best server for you, and with 5,200 plus servers in 60 countries, you don't have to worry about quality. If you do have an issue, you can switch protocols or open up a live chat. The live chat will help you find a server that will unblock streaming sites effortlessly. Performance isn't an issue with NordVPN, thanks to its many dedicated servers and high speeds. Nord routinely has faster ping and upload and download speeds that are often higher than ExpressVPN, which I do rate highly. Torrenting isn't available on all servers, but there are 4,500 servers all over the world that are optimized for torrenting. When compared to using no VPN, Nord reduces my download speeds by about 15%, which is really impressive. NordVPN also has top-tier features, no logs, split tunneling, and makes it super easy for first-time users to get started. There's also double VPN protection for the highest level of privacy and security possible. Why wouldn't you want to use NordVPN? With the addition of split VPN, there are very few reasons to choose another VPN. I recommend ExpressVPN if you don't want to use NordVPN. ExpressVPN is fast, secure, and always within the top-rated VPNs in the world. NordVPN continues to impress me, and with the addition of split tunneling and also double VPN, it stands out as the best VPN. NordVPN is based in Panama and has been audited by a third party to ensure that they don't have any logs. With 5,200 plus servers in 60 countries, the option to run the VPN on 6 devices at once, split tunneling, dedicated IP options, onion over IP, and 24/7 support via the live chat and email, it's easy to see why people love Nord. After watching this video, I hope you have a better idea of why NordVPN belongs among the titans in the industry. Of course, I left my special influencer link in the description below to save you some money on a plan with Nord. You can choose to sign up for 1 month, 1 year, or 2 years. If you choose the month-to-month, you'll pay $11.99. But if you choose 2 years, the price drops to just $3.49 a month, or $83.76 for the first 2 years. I would personally choose the 2-year option because it's the best deal. But if you want to give the service a test run without a major commitment, the 1-month option is best. If you like this video, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel so you'll always be updated when we publish new content. And before you go, one last thing. What VPN would you recommend? Let us know in the comments below.